Hey, hello friends, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new fresh video. And first of all, sorry for the last 2 weeks. There was a silence from my channel because I was seriously very ill and I got fever, I got cold in my throat, and there was no probability that I could say you guys for something. I can share my thoughts with you guys. So extremely sorry for that 2 weeks. I was very ill and my condition was not too good. Even not now in my throat, you can hear that the condition is not too well, but you guys are important for me. That's why I'm making this video for you guys. I know there is a gap between the last 2 weeks. I'm not uploading any of my videos, so extremely sorry for that again. So let me start today's video, and I think you have already seen the thumbnail and you're aware of that which video I'm gonna tell you guys. So today's video is a very interesting video, as well as there is a very good announcement from my channel that we have crossed the 1000 subscribers, more than 1000 subscribers. Extremely thankful to you guys. I'm very happy to be with you guys and be very happy to share my thoughts with you. So very grateful from myself, from my channel. I'll be doing a giveaway from myself, it's very small giveaway because my channel is not too very big that I can provide a huge amount of gift prizes for you guys, but a small prize from my channel I have arranged and giveaway for you guys. So maybe the next video will be a giveaway video, so make sure that you have subscribed this channel to be stay tuned on the giveaways and so on, like these videos. So thanks for the 1k. If you have any queries about any of my videos, please comment down below and let me know that what your feelings about my channel, what your feelings about me also. And the another thing you have already seen, that is the today's video's content, that is on my Redmi K20 Pro and the iPhone X devices, speed test between two devices. And I have made several videos on my Redmi K20 Pro about the gaming test and as well as PUBG and the Call of Duty test in my channel. To interested one, please go and check out the video from the I button. And I've already make some several videos on my Redmi K20 Pro device with the gaming test of Call of Duty, PUBG gaming test and all of these. So interested one, go and check it out from the I button. I have given the link over there, so go and check it out, the video from there. And interested one, please comment down below that if anyone wants to watch the video of the iPhone X gaming test on my channel, please go and comment down below you are interested to watch the video on. So I will definitely try to make this video for you guys. So I know guys that I've spoken a lot of this in this video, so sorry for that. So hi there, this is Akash and you watching VTech YouTuber. So don't wasting time, let's go straight into the video. So today we are having two devices in one of my hand. There it is K20 Pro, and on the other hand it is iPhone X. Clearly you can see that. And both of the devices, two devices, will be having a speed test between two devices. So let me shut down these two devices. At first I have to tell you guys that in the iPhone there is no option to be restart the phone, so I have to shut down these two phones and then again to start these two phones as of the same time as much as possible from me. So and the two devices have already been shut down, so let me start these two devices at the same time as much as possible. So the two devices are starting. Here the Redmi has started yet a little bit earlier, and the two devices are both starting right now. You can see that it's powered by Android and it is iOS device. The Redmi K20 Pro, yes, Redmi K20 Pro started a little bit earlier. You can see that by clear on the screen. I have some apps over there, applications which I'll be having some speed test between these two devices. And let me first tell you the AnTuTu benchmark score both of the devices having. So let me first tell you the AnTuTu benchmark score of the Redmi K20 Pro. Let me tell you guys that I have no intention to start the AnTuTu benchmark app at the same time. Yes, the benchmark score has already been shown at the top of the device of the Redmi K20 Pro, and whenever I'll be starting my iPhone X device, it will also seen in the top of the device. Let me start this out, and you can see the benchmark score over there. So yes, that of this two and the benchmark score of these two phones. And let me do one thing at first. Let me clear the background apps both having these two phones. iPhone has already been cleared with first, and also I've cleared the started. You can see the winner of these two phones in the screen over there. And next, start the next app is Instagram, and start, and again the iPhone. You can see the winning of these two phones in the screen over there. So you have a clear idea of these phones. Sorry for that. I don't know that why it is slipping out from my hand. Redmi K20 Pro is slippery too much. So let me start the PUBG game over there. And yes, and yes, the iPhone is going too much earlier more than the Redmi K20 Pro, while it's having the Apple A11 Bionic chipset, and the Redmi K20 Pro is having the Snapdragon 855 processor. So let me cut this for now and start the next application, which is the Call of Duty. Next is our hand, and I've started this two phones again. It is coming earlier in the iPhone X device, and both of the devices, they're starting right now. They're loading at too much, and yes, has been started in the Redmi K20 Pro. So next, our application is YouTube. Had been started in the iPhone X device more than this. You can see that clearly in the screen over there, which is the winner. So for our next application, which is the Play Store in the Redmi K20 Pro and the App Store in the iPhone X device. Pretty much same, but come first in the Play Store means the Redmi K20 Pro. As of now, I want to say you that the two devices are connected at the same Wi-Fi device, and again it comes for the earlier for the Redmi K20 Pro. I don't know why it is really true or not, but while I'm having these tests, I'm having some rough idea that whenever the iPhone X device is starting with applications like game and something, it's starting more faster than the Redmi K20 Pro and having less time to get started. But whenever the Redmi K20 Pro is winner, whenever the application is of based on the network system, like some social media apps are getting more earlier in the Redmi K20 Pro. So the first difference I have seen this in the two devices, and I'm now checking out the background refreshments. In case of testing, you can see that the Redmi K20 is holding the background app from the whenever I started the app from, and iPhone has already refreshed the app the next time. I don't know why its rotation is over there in the okay. So let me, yes, rotation app is gone. So our next application, it is the PUBG. And here again the Redmi K20 Pro is getting refreshed by the app, and which is I don't know that why it is having some refreshments. Some of the cases the game like for the iPhone X, and some of the cases in Redmi K20 Pro. Okay, so our next application is YouTube, and let us search the YouTube app over there. And yes, already in both of the cases, the background apps or background data are remain the YouTube store. So our next application is the Play Store and the App Store over there. Let us start it. Let us start it over there. Yes, both of are having their background data over the Play Store and as well as the App Store. And our last application is the Amazon, whereas this application is also having their background data in the So thanks for watching this video. Today's video is still this. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please give it a big fat thumbs up, and don't forget to share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe this channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all my notification of my videos, new videos that are coming. And please subscribe my channel, because the giveaways are coming. You have make sure that you have subscribed the channel, because the new giveaway video is coming for my 1k subscriber milestone. I have crossed it. I'm very happy to be with my 1000 plus subscribers. I'm very happy from myself. Thanks for all of you guys to have this. This has happened because of you only, guys. And make sure that I'll be giving away in my channel in the next 2k subscribers. So stay tuned for that. So till then, stay tuned, be happy, and have a nice day.